come. Well, I figured you'd be. But you know, if you're here for the first time, allow me to reintroduce myself. They call me the M, the E, the L, the O, aka Melo Drama Lentabing, and I welcome you all to part two of Melo Rap. Yeah, man, but this time around, we're going to keep it short, simple, and straight to the point. But before we get to that, I'd like to address some issues, man. You know, I'd like to formally apologize to all the fans and all the supporters and anyone else who was watching the previous episode, because we had a few sound difficulties and glitches here and there. But what I promise you now is from episode 2 onwards, you're only going to get the best shit that Melo Raps has to offer, man. Leave me alone. Why are you looking at me like that? Is there something on my face? Moving on now, I'm about to give you some shit that's straight out of the Melo Drama Classic Archives, man. So all you have to do is just stay put and stay right there. Yeah, right there. No, don't move. Hey, where you going? Hey, get back here. Okay, you're back. Now look, stay put, don't move, and let's do this.
Oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
Now how many of these rappers can outdo me at pleasing listeners? Well, none like the priestess mistress. See, I came, I saw, I finally conquered. I aim, I score, catch me at my concert. Holla at your boy if you're in need of a sponsor, cause everybody knows
I'm a motherfucking monster.
See, my style is very groovy, but I'll still smack a hole like all the main characters in Tyler Perry movies. Cause I am outliers. I'm a lion, still flying. You wonder how I am wired. I am now, fuck whoever's next door prior, cause I've been a hip pop hit so long my neck's tired. Your style is watered down, but me, I set fires to your whole setup, so get up, respect what I is. And I is handling my biz. You a mannequin, still standing, still quiet. I feel it's only right you must discuss that I am sick, cause you look at me with much disgust. Me and my team are bonded by tons of trust, because nobody out there's looking after us but us. And you can barely catch up, you all been slow. I'm getting sick of all you nerds, Carl Winslow. I'm getting older thinking, where do all my friends go? Why do all my sins show traces that I've been cold? See, baby girl, now I done told you I'm a bastard. We can fuck now, but I won't be there after. In the meanwhile, you just smile for the cameras. Women tell me that I'm too good looking to be a rapper. You might see us as handsome men, but you don't know the kind of drummer that we handsome men, because they fail to fill my parachutes. Ah, and pretty down to earth, but still parachute fly. You need to find your way in, brother, or you will end up a joke like the Wayans brothers. Money talks, I'm trying to join the conversation, brother. Yeah, I'm used to women calling me their favorite lover, cause I'm sitting here sipping beer, chickens finger licking, yeah, asking me, yo Melo, don't you wanna stick your dick in there? I tell a girl that isn't fair. You know that my time's little, you know that my time is essential. I gotta dip, dude. My mind got missiles, plenty rhymes for shizzle. I'm one of a kind, all my entities are official, so I'm not really trying to get in this argument with you. Where is your cred? Where are your props? What it is, dude? Yeah, cause I'm a motherfucking ogre. I'm Ebola, I will deliver you to your owner. Just patiently waiting, watching your whole career fold up, while you earth is running circles like a donut. Hold up, now I'm a grown up. I am neither your buddy, your pal, your peer, cause I am older, I am colder, lick in the eyes of the beholder. Now you know why this one's a lataba, nigga, I told ya. I'm a motherfucking monster. Melo, I'm a motherfucking monster. That is why I'll murder every living object. Hear that? Because if really, if you were paying any attention, you would have heard I said they failed to fill my parachute's eye. I'm pretty down to earth, but still parachute fly. What? But yeah, man, it's about that time where I have to love you and leave you. But be sure to check us out next week. You know, it's episode 3 next week. We're going to be having more music, you know, more locations, more fresh gear. Yeah, man, more of that shit that you ought to get used to, man. So see y'all next time. Peace. Love y'all. I've been wondering, why am I still not your favorite?